Hello, I'm Jan Mulvey and you're watching the Red Men TV.
Steak. I mean, you've already said to me that they're gonna put you in an early grave, this team.
They're gonna kill me. That's horrific. I can't cope. Genuinely can't cope. I'm a shell of him. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're not your bubbly, effervescent, normal self.
Honestly, it's gonna kill me. I'm a mess, but it's worth it, and it's better than coming seventh every year. But
well, this is the point we made up. We were watching the game. Was this time last year? This time, in so many seasons gone by. Okay, yeah, the stress levels are a lot lower. It's because you've got nothing to play for.
Well, I said at the beginning of the year, if we can go into our last three, needing to win all three to come fourth, I'd have took it. Yeah. Now if we win all three, we win the title. So it's mental. It's mental, and you know, for the game at Norwich, four games to go to mean something. And for, like I say, they're fighting for their lives, and we're fighting for the title. It's just. But we won. At the end of the day, we won, and yeah. Job done, get out of there. But we made it tougher than it should have been, I think.
Star man for Liverpool?
Sterling, I think. I thought Joe Allen was fantastic as well, to be honest, but he scored two goals, set one up. It's got to be him. It was odd. We start like we start. We went two up, don't we? Like we do. That's what we do. But we didn't go again. I didn't know if they were resting at the Chelsea or... I don't know whether Norwich just decided to come at us, but we just didn't look the team that we usually do. I don't know whether something was missing, but... We invited them on, and I say the thing.
Think it was nerves?
Possibly. I think the goalkeeper wasn't it. I think he's heard all season. He doesn't come for crosses. He doesn't come for crosses. Comes for the cross and balls it up, you know. And it's one of those things. Maybe we just need him to stay on his line. Maybe if we at the minute we don't know what he's doing. Yeah. So if he's either staying or you can't do both. You've got to do one or the other. But then second goal, I think Flanagan probably needs to jump, don't he, or do a bit better. But no one stops the cross. So I say, I thought Skirtle was fantastic. Allen was great. And Sterling, we were saying in there, for a 19-year-old kid, he's got the little composure and the little tricks. He'll win a foul, he'll a little touch, you know what I mean? It's scary how good he can be. I think he's the best teenager I've seen play for Liverpool.
I mean, going back to maybe Michael Owen, the last time, you know, yeah, that impact.
Yeah, say Gerrard was peripheral, I think, when he was a teenager. I think it was 20, 21 when he started kicking on. Owen was amazing. Yeah. He really was. Everyone hates him now. But he was amazing. But I think Sterling's better. Yeah. He's got everything in this game. Complete footballer.
Well, that's it. If you agree or disagree with that, let us know in the comments section underneath. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up as well. Nice one, Steve. We'll see you there. We'll see you back for the main show.
I'll be there, mate. Hopefully. Get a bell, because I might be dead.
Has it always been like this?
Yeah, you're the second person who's asked me that in a couple of minutes. Yeah, it's always like this. As you keep saying, Liverpool always make it hard.